Hey, what's up guys? Welcome back to another video, and today we are on a brand new map. We are on the Dairy map. It's on the in-game mod hub. I will put the map type or map name in the video title for you guys. But guys, I know y'all like when I do some dairy farm stuff, so how about we get into it today? We're going to pretty much start from nothing on this and kind of work our way up. I already bought some cows, but they're going to have to wait. So their production and health ain't going to be all that great. Right now we only got $3,000, so we need to make some money to get them food. So to start out with what all we have, we got a bunch of telehandler equipment. Couple tractors here. This is all we got. So we need to get these cows something to eat to help keep them alive. I've already mowed a little bit, but we gotta be able to make some money to get a hay tedder and so right now we're going to work on trying to break this little bit up, sell it, make some money, lease a hay tedder if possible, or buy one. We'll see how much money we get from this. Just so that we're able to make some hay, get the cows, at least some hay. We'll take a little bit of this grass, we'll put it into a silage bunker, quickly make it into we'll put it into a silage bunker, tarp it over, get some shaft out of it real quick. Just to make things a little quicker, or at least try to get them some production going on themselves so we can get calves, milk. So that, group right there. And guys, y'all probably wondering, well, more, you got $3,000, why don't you buy the rest of the setup, the old style rakes? Guys, I don't want to spend all this money right away and be broke. I want to try to get some extra money, have a little bit of leeway in it to make sure we are good to go. I mean, you can't have a successful farm if you're immediately broke. $3,000 is good enough for me to at least try to get us going and trying to get us a few extra dollars to buy a decent little hay tedder to at least try to get these cows somewhat happy. So we're going to pop out that tractor there. And we'll collect what we got so far. We'll put that in, where's the silage bunker at? Is this a silage bunker? F1. Yes, this is a silage bunker. Okay. So we'll collect what's around, we'll put that in the silage bunker. That will be our silage for these cows to start out with. Just to kind of help get us going. We'll put a little bit of each section that we do in there. Oops. So as y'all can see, I got 40.5 feet, 7% in here already. That number should definitely go up a little bit quicker now that we're actually collecting a bigger amount of grass. I decided on buying a rake. I wasn't deciding about buying a rake to start this thing out, but I'm going to need it, so that's why I bought it. I do have school delivery in, so I can pay a little bit more to get it shipped to me. So this would be a decent amount to kind of get these fermenting going, to get the silage going. Hit this big pump right here as well. Let's get that out of our way. need to get the river car, the telehandler up here to get the implements moved out of the way. Actually, we'll just use the big one, the open one. Also, yes, it is. Okay. That down a little later. These two older tractors got a pile of hours on them. We'll move this one up here out of the way. Let's try to organize our equipment a little bit. Go ahead and rig this back and forth. And then we still need to find a place to sell all this grass. Actually, what I can do is we'll load up some grass to take to the cows that we do have. That will at least help keep them a little happy so we're not starving them out. Just a heads up, guys, if you want to play this map, it is a little buggy still. As y'all can probably tell by where I was cutting at. So guys, what I'm going to do now from probably this point on, I will be doing a two different series. I'm going to keep the county line series going. That's going to be more or less like a grain series. And then we've got the cattle series, which will be done on this map. So let me know down in the comments down below if you prefer just a straight cattle series, or should I do a mix? Or should I do the mixture of both? Let me know down below. Definitely prefer to have you guys tell me what you all want to see. I would rather put content that you guys would like to see. So let me know what you all want to see in the comments down below. Help me out tremendously on that. Break all this into one row as well. Run, deer, run. I know I'm in John. Oh, you're dead. guys, y'all saw it here. Deer ran right through the tractor. Okay, so shut that tractor off. We'll go ahead and pick up this row here. We'll take to the cows. That amount, so 122.5 feet, 21%. This will go to the cows. This is on a European map, guys. I'm sorry, but I can't turn down a dairy map. Start offloading some grass to the cows. Oh, we got a pile of cows still. Holy cow. I just bought 20 more too. Where? Alright, well, I guess they don't need grass. As y'all can probably tell, I just tried to give them grass. So we'll go ahead and we'll let's dump this in the bin. That in here. That'd be plenty of silage to keep them occupied. Go ahead and pick up the rest of this. We'll sell it. Buy ourselves a hay tedder. Because that's an implement we need. I say we'll be about 55% on grass when we take that to sell it. Should be at the animal dealer. Okay. So we'll turn that off. Let's go to grass. Homestead Farm. Where's that at? Restaurant. Spinnery. Supermarket. Vehicle shop. Mill. Greenhouse. Homestead Farm, which is right up there. Let's see if we can get there through the fields here. Not much money, but enough to get us something. So we got $1,000. Let's buy ourselves a tether. Well, we're going to have to lease a tether. But we'll do that in the next video. So guys, thank y'all so much for watching. If you all did enjoy today's video, again, hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, hit that bell notification. Thank y'all so much. We'll see y'all in the next one. Thank you.